Results analysis is the ultimate goal of any modeling project, and effective visualization is key to understanding the outcomes of your simulations. The new Plots Manager in Mike Plus allows you to save, edit, and reopen your preferred results windows, helping you streamline your analysis process. The Plots Manager is available by default in the left panel, next to your result files. If it isn't open already, you can access it using the Plots View button in the ribbon. This feature enables you to organize all your favorite results presentation windows, like time series plots, profile plots, result maps and tables, and group them in folders. You can quickly identify each plot type by its icon, which matches the icons in the ribbon. To add a new plot to your list, create it as you normally would, and then save it using the toolbar's Save button or the context menu option. You can also use the Save All button to save all open result windows at once. If a result window is already in the Plots Manager, saving it again will update it with any new settings you've applied. You can drag saved plots to reorganize them within folders or rename them as needed. The Plots Manager saves the layout and presentation settings of your results, but does not store result values. Instead, it loads the latest data from the selected result file each time you open a plot, ensuring you always see the most recent values. To open a plot, simply double-click it from the list or use the Plot button. Time series and profile plots offer an additional feature. You can adjust their content before opening them. This lets you duplicate existing plots and replace the source result files with alternative files from other scenarios, making it easy to view results from different scenarios without recreating plots from scratch. Efficiently manage your results presentation and save time during analysis with the new Plots Manager in Mike Plus 2025.